live for this.
Yes.
I wouldn't be able to live without it.
Yeah, Mike, there was another guy in the wireless building that let me show Colt the rotary gap transmitter.
Oh.
That thing is neat.
Yeah.
You guys make the Tesla coil yourselves?
Somebody made it and donated it.
I want to try to make one of those.
Well, I had one when I was about your age.
Yeah.
That was about this tall.
I had a donut-shaped radiator.
And I ran it in the cellar. And it was arcing to the ceiling lights and the plumbing and everything. My parents were not particularly happy about that.